So we're standing in the blacksmith shed with Peter Ross. He's test driving his, what would you call that, a bellows?
Forge. Hand crank blower. Running the air.
Okay.
This is the first fire we had in it this spring, so I thought we better make sure everything's.
Give it a test run for the boatman day?
Yeah. Put in chimney.
Okay.
New this year. Hopefully, we won't have to breathe all the smoke all day.
Oh, that'd be good. So come out this weekend and check out the blacksmith shed and everything going on at the old-fashioned Farmer's Day 2012.